Good day, folks. Today I'd like to show you how to log into your WordPress site. For this demonstration, I created a site called the hoademosite.siterubix.com. This is created using a free tool, and if you'd like one, you can go to my site at onlinelabguy.com and sign up for your own free site. In order to log into this site, you type in your URL, whatever that may be, hit /wp-admin. This stands for WordPress Administration. And that will take you directly to your login screen. Should you also have the meta-widget still installed on your site, and since this is a fresh install, it's still installed, you can log in from the meta. Both take you to the same place, where you will enter your username and the password. These were determined when you created your site. Once you hit login, it will take you to your site dashboard. We will discuss the site dashboard in the next lesson.